Nilanjana. Nilanjana, you had studied in our institute, Rajeev Classes.
Okay.
You have cracked NEET this year. That's really good, wonderful. I'm really happy for you. Okay. So you got a chance in Archigar College, but now you have upgraded yourself, like you want to join CNMC College. You've got a chance in CNMC also. So how are you feeling, Nilanjana?
This is a very unexplained feeling. I cannot explain in words because I had lost all hope of getting this opportunity. So I just cannot explain how I am feeling. I am feeling really relieved that now nobody has to be mentally stressed because of me, especially my mother, because in keeping me mentally stable and in keeping me happy, I have seen that she hid her tears many a times. So I am happy that nothing of that sort is going to happen.
Okay, Nilanjana, you have studied in Rajeev Classes. So can you just tell me something about Rajeev Classes, like your experience in Rajeev Classes?
I actually, nature-wise, whenever I go to a new place, I am a bit shaky. But here I found that the environment was quite congenial for me. And I never used to talk to anybody, or I used to be too conservative, but everybody here, Rajiv sir, you ma'am and all other teachers, they really helped me to open up with everyone. I was not being able to open up with my classmates also, but because of the environment there, I slowly learned how to interact with everyone. So it was much more easier for me to overcome my depression and go ahead. That now I have to do it and I will do it.
Good, Nilanjana. And what would you say about our faculties? Like faculties in Rajeev Classes. Like Rajeev sir, he's the CMD of our institute. Okay. So he taught you what? Physics and chemistry.
Yes.
So how would you say, like, how was his method of teaching?
His method of teaching was like he understood the way of making us understand. He always knew that he knew the way to make all of us understand. And whenever I wanted to clarify anything personally, he also told me that, okay, you come to me and clarify your doubt. So I liked his way of clarifying my doubt. Like he knew the way how to clarify my doubts.
Okay, Nilanjana, like we say that Rajeev Classes, like we give individual care to the students. Okay. And we care, like we give lot of doubt sessions. So do you think you got individual care and you got lot of doubt sessions?
Yes, ma'am. Whenever I had doubts, I used to clear them in class itself. And everybody is very caring, no doubt about that. And that is one of the reasons why I felt really myself over there.
Okay, and what would you comment upon other faculties? Like, you must be knowing Prakhar sir, he's your bio teacher. Okay. You must be knowing Nirmal sir, who is your chemistry teacher. Okay. So what would you comment on them?
I individually don't want to comment on anybody.
Like, what was their
teachers,
their method of teaching like? Were you satisfied with them?
Yes, I liked their way of teaching, and the unique way was they made us conversing with the question pattern. And since we were repeaters, so a lot of things were washed off from our minds. But still, they told us the methodology that in this way you can, just for remembering for exam purpose, you can tackle the questions. So I liked those ways of teaching.
Okay, Nilanjana, like you must be knowing that we used to take lot of, like you people used to give lot of exams in our institute.
Yes.
They were test series. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So do you think like those test series were really helpful?
Yes, ma'am, they were really helpful. Because in a way we used to get the whole chapter used to be covered.
Okay.
we would never have to read the book separately. The book is always a must for last moment preparation, but during studying, during memorizing, the book was not always necessary. Whatever notes we were given in class, that was more than sufficient, along with study material and questions.
Nilanjana, suppose if you come across any student or anybody, like anybody student's guardian, like who wants to know about Rajeev Classes, they want to think like, you know, they're thinking to take admission in Rajeev Classes. So what would you suggest them?
I would suggest them to take admission because nobody is like too professional here. Everybody knows the way, I mean, how to treat which person. And the most significant thing here is that they always try to mentally support all students. And I have got a lot of mental support from you all. So I would always recommend anybody who would want to take admission.
Okay, Nilanjana, thank you so much. And I really wish you all the best for your future.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Hello, ma'am. You are Nilanjana's mother.
Yes.
Okay, and by profession, you are a doctor. Right. So Nilanjana was our student, like in Rajeev Classes, she was a student and she has cracked NEET this year. She got chance in Arjigar College and now I think she upgraded herself to CNMC. Okay, so how are you feeling, ma'am?
Splendid. Actually, first when I was searching for a place where I was thinking of getting a train for NEET because she was a repeater for the NEET. Many of my friends and my colleagues, they had recommended for some other places. I had visited those places, but somehow I didn't like that place. So I was searching for a place where some personalized care would be taken. And the first time I visited there, I was very nervous about the ambience and the way of approach and all those things. So then I got admitted. And day by day, firstly, I had asked her to interact with the students and the teachers. And day by day, I could make out that the teachers had taken care of her individually. And she could recover from her depression, which had been created by not cracking the NEET for last years. And on top of that, she could upgrade herself also for the exam, and she became a lot of much more oriented about the exam, I should say, because appearing for NEET is something which I feel it is a little different from the board exams where she was lacking in. So I'm thankful to the Rajeev Classes that they had trained my daughter to crack NEET. And I would recommend all the parents, whomever I meet, they should go to Rajeev Classes and they should get this personalized care for each and every individual, each and every student, each and every children. That's what I like. And one more thing I liked about it is regular exam system. That the students can graduate themselves. That how far they have proceeded and all. And the materials were also very good, the study materials, which of course they used to study, but I think the classes were much more useful. At time, we used to get these meets because very long timings. But then ultimately it is of use that I could make out.
So you need to say, she got individual care.
That's why she could crack. Otherwise she could not have it because she did not have that orientation for NEET exams. Though she had been appearing, but she did not have that orientation. And these classes had given her the orientation, proper orientation, that how to appear, how to crack, how to answer the questions. That is what I feel, that is the gist, because this orientation is very useful and it is very much required for each and every student to get oriented for NEET. Because students are coming from different boards, like from ICSE, from CBSE, from West Bengal, and all boards has their own curriculum and way of answering and all these things. So that way I am grateful to Rajeev Classes that they had made my daughter's career.
You must be knowing our CMD, Rajeev Kumar Singh.
Yes.
Okay. So anything you want to say about him?
He's a very nice person, very sweet personality, and a real teacher, I should say, who can mold students in the way they should study. That is the best quality of a teacher. That's what I believe.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much. Okay, and I really wish your daughter, like, I mean, she should become a good doctor. Okay. All the best for your daughter.
Thank you.